This watch costs more than a New York City penthouse. The Patek Philippe Grandmaster Chime sold at auction for slightly over $31 million. The watch was made for the 175th anniversary of Patek Philippe and was their most complicated watch ever made. It took a total of 7 years and over 100,000 hours just to design and build it. One of the more impressive features was the chime function, something very difficult to build into an automatic watch. Do you think it's worth $31 million?